Okay, so now I'm heading to do some outdoor shooting. It usually takes me about 45 minutes, about a 45 minute drive from my house to this location. As you can see, there is a deer stand here, and off to my left, there are some target stands that where you could measure for about 100 yards to 200 yards, maybe even 300. And then this would be for me to pull in. And there you'll see most of my target setup. Now let's try to compare the impact shots of a 9mm, a 40 Smith & Wesson Cal, and a 45 ACP. So there you go, the first round is done using just the 9mm ammo. Unfortunately, at this point, my phone is falling towards the ground. Otherwise, I would have gotten a really cool shot of the splashing water. And there you have it. That is the second round using some 40 Smith & Wesson caliber ammo.
There you go.